Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. I'm Lanon. How you guys doing? Today we have yet another MiyaGi reaction video coming for you right up. So let's get straight into the video and I'll explain a little bit more right there. So today we are reacting to MiyaGi and Endshpil with Moya Banda. I have no idea. It got suggested by me in the comments. The only video I could find was the official lyrics video, so we're doing it with this one. I believe this is the scene from Baby Driver. Baby? I don't know. So let's just look at the clip, listen to the music, and see what it is. Definitely straight to the right beat.
Вырубай гонки, настроен в бит. Это стрит фит, фонари, реплики, стиль. Сын, успокой пыл, я на куляк алдым, под потолок слил. Моя фантазия, я у музыкальных ног. Я
прикладываю. The scene from Driver, Baby Driver, is really fucking good. Really good movie, by the way. Imagining him listening to this music. Could be good music to a getaway chase. Let's see what this is.
Сколько светлых умов, миру соблазна, буду держать напряжение. Есть дело не слов, на помощь протянутых рук.
Different tempo.
Каждодневный улов, на мне испытуем за этими стенами. Нальем на все свет, где сын увлеченно играет, пленника времени. На частотах FM продукты крут, на улице воспитан покруче. У кого прозреть слепой, услышать глухой, рассеются тучи. Прямиком из родного места, оттуда, где загублены души.
I wish I could drive like that, by the way.
Как из лучших он лучше и то, правда которого колет.
This music is really chill. It's like more of a backseat driving, backseat chilling. Five. Sorry, I just can't get out of my words today. Like, this is a really chill beat, like, not so fast-paced, not so, a little bit less energetic than like Freeman. Like, this is more real chill beat, chilling vibes, not like the hardcore stuff. Three beautiful cars. Sorry, I was a little bit distracted by the movie scene, which this might not be the best. This looks... Another certified banger. This is really good. I'm just messing a little bit with my new light, so hopefully it isn't too bad. And there we have it. Like, this is a little bit of a different style of song, I would say. Like, the last two we did, like, Freeman was really energetic, was literally really hyped up. And this is like more like a little bit like jam, like the little bit slower, chiller vibe, nothing, no rush, no hard rap, just soft rap, like good tempo, a little bit change of tempo here and there. Like, I like this one a lot. I like it a lot. So ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Like, I give this like a 9.5, 9 out of 10. So do what you want with that. I think that was it for today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. If you're interested, I'm trying to keep posts as much of this as I can, so there you go. So yet again, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully I'll see you guys next time. Peace.